Here it coming. They're holding it off. Oh, here we go.
Perhaps you've been waiting for. It's fast, it's furious, it's extremely noisy. It's got two Eurojet EJ200 turbojets on board, producing in excess of 40,000 pounds at max reheat. We do have a speed limit here, it's 600 miles an hour. And I've little doubt that Jim Peterson, who's on board today, will enjoy every minute arriving at this Wells Air Show. He's coming in, I'm told, from the left-hand side. You'll pick him up in the distance. And then you don't get to see very much during the course of a typhoon display, because, as you will find out, if you've got any children, you may be a little bit hurt or surprised by this being more than now. The entire display is very noisy, very effective, very, very tight indeed. This is an outrageously maneuverable aircraft, right at the front end of the aircraft. As much as he can in as well. The blood, of course, rushing from 9G bottom of his feet all the way back to the top of his head when he goes into negative. And there you see it, a head splitting maneuver from Jim. If you compare this against any vintage jets that may or may not be flying around here, again, you would see a vintage jet using a hell of a lot more airspace than this incredible machine. Take a look at the canards as well on the front, very twitchy extra control surfaces that help with that extra maneuverability as well. Coming around now, what we call the slow and dirty pass. Dirty, of course, because the wheel's down and that disrupts all the airflow around the engine. But he'll soon select for reheat. You'll see the glow. There it is. You can see the smoke, power coming on. And you take this now into a slow and dirty loop. Making it very easy for the pilot.